There you are. Our first few interviews with Jacaro's friends went well, believe it or not. We're going to start with some antique smugglers from the Exchange, see if the Revanites have gone for any other Rakata tech.
I'm glad to see you're still in one piece. It's a good look for you.
Oh, and I was starting to wonder if it was Lana you had your eyes on. The Order of Revan. My family has even more pull than I thought.
You're related to Revan?
You never heard that story? Bastila Shan, Revan's great Jedi love? The name made it all the way down to me, even if the Force didn't. Look, Revan was a wild card, and his crazy cult of followers is bound to be the same. Highly trained bravado aside, we're up against some long odds here. You sure you still want to be dragged into all this?
I'm not going anywhere, Theron. You can count on that.
Teams aren't my usual style, but I think I could get used to this one. All right. I'd better get back to Lana and Jacaro before they do anything. I'll get in touch as soon as we get something concrete. Stay safe.